This e-learning video demonstrates throttle position calibration for TLR 4.6 software. A correct throttle position with its throttle position sensor. This calibration process is quick and easy to do. Power up the TCU. First, press the letter T on the computer keyboard. You will now be prompted to set the throttle to its 115% position. Pull the throttle down to idle. The load reading there should be 100%. Press the escape key once to return to the main TLR program screen.